Every day is an opportunity to be creative. Imagination is the beginning of creation. You imagine what you desire. You will what you imagine. And at last you create what you will. The school magazine helps to develop our students' power of thinking and strengthen their imagination. Good morning to all dignitaries, guests, teachers, parents, and our talented students. Today, we have gathered here to release the e-magazine of primary section. I feel privileged to extend my warm welcome to all of you. We remember our Almighty before starting any good work. Let's start our program with the blessings of Almighty. I invite Anha Asbak for prayer. Anha, please.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Ar-Rahmanir Rahim. يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. آمين.
Thank you, Anha. Next, I would like to call upon Fatima Kabi for welcome song. Fatima, please.
Rima parisa nida pamagaga mani pagaga isa disa. Rima parisa nida pamagaga mani pagaga isa disa. Ma parisa nida pama pa 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 garisa nisa di 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 di. Ma parisa nida pama pa 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 garisa nisa di 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 di. Rima parisa, rima parisa, rima parisa. மாமலர்கள் பூவிரிச்ச மேகமாலையில் தாழ்வரகள் நீர்த்திட்ட பரவதானில் மாமலர்கள் பூவிரிச்ச மேகமாலையில் தாழ்வரகள் நீர்த்திட்ட பரவதானில் வர்ணனோ புறங்களே கிலுகிலாரவம் வர்ணனோ புறங்களே கிலுகிலாரவம் வரிக வரிக கைரளிக்கிடாங்களே ஸ்வாகதம் ஸ்நேகமானசங்களே பாபுகம் பாவசுரபிரம்மளே ஸ்வாகதம் ஸ்வாகதம் கலையுடே உற்சவ வேதிதா பிரதிபாசங்கமவேளைதா கலையுடே உற்சவ வேதிதா பிரதிபாசங்கமவேளைதா சகசாரிகளே ஸ்நேகமுணர்த்தும் ஆஸ்வாதகரே பஹுமானிதரே சகசாரிகளே ஸ்நேகமுணர்த்தும் ஆஸ்வாதகரே பஹுமானிதரே ஸ்வாகதம் 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 ஸ்வாகதம். Thank you, Miss. Thank you, Fatima. Next, I would like to invite Anila Miss for welcome speech. Anila Miss, please.
Respected principal, vice principal, session heads, parents, children, and all my dear colleagues. A very warm good morning to one and all. We are in the great moment of releasing our e-magazine. It gives me an immense pleasure to welcome you all to this auspicious occasion. First of all, I extend a great welcome to the man behind our success, our Honorable Principal Dr. Salih Hassan sir. Sir, you are welcome.
Thank you.
Next, I extend my heartfelt welcome to the master brain of Ansar, our Vice Principal, Ms. Sahira Ahmad. Ma'am, you are welcome. Next, I am truly delighted to welcome our special guest, Ms. Farha Salim Kumar. She was one among our family and former student also. She was the student editor. She released a magazine in the year of 2014 and 15. It's my pleasure to welcome you to this program. Welcome, Ms. Farah.
Thank you, ma'am.
Next, I would like to welcome all the great leaders in our school, all the session heads. It gives me great pleasure to welcome all our session heads to this program. Welcome you all. Next, I extend my warm welcome to all our beloved parents and children. Welcome you all. Last but not least, all my colleagues. Welcome you all. Once again, I would like to welcome you all to this program. Thank you.
Thank you, Anila Miss. It's my honor to invite our respected principal, Dr. Salil Hassan, the man of distinction, an idol of knowledge, and truly an inspiration to all of us. With immense pleasure, I invite you for inaugural address. Sir, please.
Thank you, Najma.
Thank you, sir.
Respected guest of the day, Ms. Farha Salim, dear section head, my dear colleagues, my dear parents, and my dear students. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good morning to one and all. It's a different occasion where we are going to release our e-magazines prepared by the students of primary section of Ansar English School. When we consider the attitude of the people, we can see there are two different kinds of people around us. And the first group belong to the ordinary people. The main feature of this category is that whenever they find some difficulty, some blockades, some roadblocks, they will stand still. And it will amount to stagnation. You may all know when water is logged somewhere, water logging is there, stagnation is there. If there is no scope for movement, the water will be contaminated. We cannot expect good from such amount of water. And the second category of people, we can consider them as extraordinary. Actually, they will become imaginative, they will become creative only when there are some difficulties. only when there are certain roadblocks. So whenever some resistance is there, some obstacle is there on the path, they will try to find out some exit. They will try to find a way out. So this is what we are doing right now. I am very much happy that my students in the primary section of Ansar English School, they are coming out with an idea of e-magazines. All these years, we went for printed magazines. We got sufficient time. We got sufficient occasion to sit together to discuss differently. And we created certain magazines. But now it's a different occasion. Everybody is panic. Everybody is blaming on the pandemic situation. And people are highly worried. Even the peace of mind is highly disturbed. But our little kids, the tiny tots of Ansar English School, they are coming with a different idea. We prove that we make things impossible possible. So here, we are going to release our e-magazines. This is a great event. There are thousands of schools in Kerala, but I'm very happy that Ansar English School is one of the best schools in Kerala, I must say best schools in India, which comes out with e-magazines. Last day, we have released 32 magazines from the UP section. And I am damn sure that more than 100 magazines will be coming out from Ansar family this year within a week. So I congratulate all the students, teachers, and the leader of your section, Ms. Nimi, who took all the efforts to make it happen. And today we have a chief guest. I don't want to take much of your time. I congratulate all of you and I request you to proceed in the same manner. Let roadblocks be there on our ways, but we will be intelligent enough to cross over all the barricades and we'll proceed to the success. Thank you all.
Thank you, sir. Without you, all this would not have been possible. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Yes, this is the time we all waiting for. Release of magazine. I invite the editor of Class 3, Haya Hafrin, to introduce Class magazine before you. And I invite Ms. Faha to release Class 3 magazine. Haya.
Assalamu alaikum. Respected Principal Dr. Salil Hassan sir, Section Head Nimi ma'am, and all my beloved teachers. First, wishing you all a wonderful day. I'm Haya. I have a friend representing Class 3. Today, we gathered here for the ceremony of Class 3 e-magazine. It's my pleasure to introduce our e-magazine before you. Put something of yourself into your work. Marathi is the collection of creative works of my friends. It speaks lots of untold stories and imaginary art. I would like to take this opportunity to thank all these creative mind behind the success of our e-magazine. Thank you all. Have a great day.
Thank you, Haya. I invite Naina Parveen to introduce Class 4 magazine. And I invite Ms. Farha to release the Class 4 magazine.
Respected Principal Dr. Salil Hassan sir, Section Head Nimi ma'am, and all my beloved teachers. I am Nina Parveen representing Class 4, wishing you all a wonderful day. It's my pleasure to introduce our e-magazine before you. Opus means creation. Yes, it's the collection of an e-magazine. Friends, collection of our friends' creativity. I would like to thank all the creative minds behind the success of our e-magazine. Thank you all.
Thank you, Naina. Thank you, Faha. I request Faha to speak a few words. Faha, please.
Thank you, ma'am. Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning to one and all. Respected principal, vice principal, section heads, teachers, and all my dear little ones who are listening to this. First, let me begin by congratulating each and every one of you for the wonderful effort you all put up in bringing up these beautiful magazines. It is all really very amazing that despite the pandemic, we are using the resources that we have and still creating the best out of all this. So once again, congratulations one and all. I feel proud to be an alumnus of this wonderful institution that has always kept encouraging its students to do the best of things. Now, in addition to this, I'll just quickly mention three things, hoping that all the little ones here will take note or understand this. And I really hope I'll be able to convey this properly. I'm not very sure. So the first thing I'd like to tell you all is to read. Now, half of you who are listening to this will probably think this is going to be a lecture on reading, but no, it is not. There might be, suppose in your class of 100 people, say there might be 10 people who like reading. I'm talking to them. You should all keep reading. Now, the second thing I'd like to say is to the remaining 90 people who dislike reading. I totally understand reading can be boring because, you know, your third and fourth grader classmates, your neighbors, your friends, they'll all be playing football or cricket or whatever outside, and you have to sit at home and read. It doesn't sound very good, right? But the thing is, you go outside, you play, you do whatever you want, you enjoy, you come back, and when you come back home, read at least a single page every day. You will understand the importance of this at some point. Even if you hate reading, just try to read one single page, be it in any language. If you like English, read in English. If you like Malayalam, read in Malayalam, or in Hindi or Arabic or whatever you like. So to all those people, I'd like to request you to read at least one page every single day. Trust me, maybe you might not understand what that page says at the first time. So you'll keep reading it again. And the next day, repeat the same page. However long it takes for you to understand this, keep repeating it. And at some point, you'll go from one page to three pages to five pages. And then you'll be finishing books in the snap of a finger. And you'll be really, really, really grateful that you started reading at a very early age. Now, I'm not taking much of your time. I'd like to move on to the third thing. I hope I've been able to express this clearly. So the third thing that I'd like to say is, no, it's not to read. It is just that all of you, all these articles and poems and artworks you have written in the magazine, each and every one of it is very special and unique. Each article, each poem, each artwork, all of it should. It's a joker's hat or something. So neither of you are wrong, and we cannot say that either of you are correct. It is all your way of seeing the world. So each one of you are seeing the world in a particular way, and you are expressing this through your artworks,
poems and writings. So, and I remember I started writing when I was in third grade. That was when I wrote my first poem. And ever since that day, I have not stopped writing. And I'm very, very happy about it. So if you like expressing yourself, be it in any way, use your creativity and make the best out of it. Read, write, draw, sing, find whatever way to express yourself and enjoy it. I would have loved to make this more simple and to break it down to you, but it is difficult without seeing who is on the other side. So I really hope I've been able to express so far clearly. So as I said, keep reading and express yourself in beautiful ways. Now I'd like to thank everyone present here. Thank you so much for inviting me for the release today. I'd like to express my sincere gratitude to the principal, vice principal, section heads, Nimi ma'am, all my lovely teachers who have been with me for everything throughout this day. And again, to all the little ones, keep reading, keep writing, keep drawing, and find any beautiful way to express yourself. Thank you.
For her, you may do your presentation once again, that magazine presentation.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah. Third standard?
Both third and fourth. Okay, now class 4. Thank you for her.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you for her. Thank you very much. I'm extremely happy to invite our beloved section head, Nimi ma'am, for felicitation. Ma'am, please.
Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. Respected principal, sir, dear section heads, teachers, parents, and my dear kids. In fact, today is a day of ecstasy because first time in the history of ANSA, we are going to launch e-magazine. And this day is too special for me because the guest of the day is too near and dear to me, Ms. Farha Saleem. I still remember while she was in class 5, she has given me a letter which shows her love, gratitude and affection towards me, an extraordinary student I have ever met in my life. Thank you for her for being a part of ANSA. Quite recently, I happened to read her book, Riff, which she has published while she was in class 9. It contains 25 poems and all the poetry depicts the extraordinary things which she has seen in and around the world. Her creativity as well as her talents are exhibited in those books. I suppose she is continuing her writing in these days too. In this online revolution, let us unfold the thoughts and creativity of our young kids and bring new rhythm in our life. Our Ope Opus as well as Meraki, it is the inborn talents of our young kids. Thank you all, my dear kids, for participating well and providing such a magazine, a wonderful magazine for us. It's my pleasure to appreciate the brains behind this, the editors, Ms. Anila, Ms. Sherin, Ms. Nejma, as well as Ms. Shabi, who were behind this program. My special congrats to all the vibrant teachers of primary section. Thank you all. Assalamu alaikum.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much. I would like to call upon Gauri Sudhir to recite her poem written in the magazine. Gauri. Gauri, please.
Good morning. എൻ്റെ പേര് ഗൗരി സുധീർ. മൂന്നാം ക്ലാസ്സിലെ മാഗസീനിൽ ഞാൻ എഴുതിയ മേഘം എന്ന കവിതയാണ് ഞാൻ ഇന്ന് ഇവിടെ ചൊല്ലുന്നത്. മേഘം. ഭൂമിയുടെ സുഹൃത്തു നീ, എന്നുടേയും സുഹൃത്തു നീ. ഭൂമിയുടെ സുഹൃത്തു നീ, എന്നുടേയും സുഹൃത്തു നീ. ഓടി നടക്കുന്നു നീ നല്ല പന്നിക്കിട്ടുപോൽ. ഓടി നടക്കുന്നു നീ നല്ല പന്നിക്കിട്ടുപോൽ. കുളിർ മഴയായി പെയ്യുന്നു നീ, കുളിർ മഴയായി പെയ്യുന്നു നീ. പേടിപ്പിക്കുന്നു നീ എന്നെ എന്നിട്ടും ഇഷ്ടമാണ് എനിക്കു നിന്നെ, എന്നിട്ടും എനിക്കിഷ്ടമാണ് നിന്നെ. ഒത്തിരി ഒത്തിരി ഇഷ്ടം, ഒത്തിരി ഒത്തിരി ഇഷ്ടം. നന്ദി.
Thank you, Gauri. Next, let me call upon Ira. Ira, please.
Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. I'm Ira of 4th team. Ambition. Almost everyone dreams of something while growing up. Ambition helps us to focus on our goal, no matter the cost. Every person should have an ambition. Then only we can success in our life. Then only we can study. We should have aim. A man's worth is no greater than his ambition. Ambition is the first step to success. The second step is action. Intelligence without ambition is a bird without wings. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you, Ira. Let me invite Ms. Sherin for vote of thanks.
Honorable Chief Guest, respected Principal, Vice Principal, Section Head, teachers, and all my dear children, a very warm morning to one and all. It's my privilege to propose vote of thanks in this gracious occasion. First of all, I would like to thank our guest, Ms. Farha Saleem. She has given very valuable guidance for the children and for us also. And she make this function a grand success. Thank you, ma'am. Next, I would like to thank our beloved principal, Dr. Salil Hassan, sir. Sir, you have been a constant support and you uplift us with this new technologies. Thank you so much, sir. Next, I would like to thank our vice principal, Zaira, ma'am, in her absence also. Thank you, ma'am. I'm very grateful to the section head, Nimi ma'am, for her constant support and encouragement. Thank you, ma'am. I extend my heartfelt thanks to all the teachers, especially the creative heads behind the e-magazine to make it a great success. Thank you, my teachers. And I also extend my thanks to all the parents who all are watching this function. Thank you. And my dear children, your principal, vice principal, section head, teachers are very much concerned about your talents and your entertainments. Thus, we reached here now with the e-magazine. May Allah elevate your talents in your life ahead. Thank you.
Thank you, Sherin. It's the time to wind up our program. I extend special thanks to our Honorable Principal, Chief Guest Farha, Section Head, teachers, and my dear children for making this morning a memorable one. Thank you, and I wish you all a great day ahead. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you all. Assalamu alaikum.
Thank you.